there's no shortage of ways to do it these days. In fact, there's no excuse not to do it. You know, before you do it. Talking about everything from testing, your status and condoms, to new options like medicines that prevent and treat HIV. For some conversation starters, go to cdc.gov/actagainstaids.